measles, pneumonia, diarrhea. There are vaccines to combat child killer diseases, and they're the most effective way of preventing millions of deaths annually. Yet one in every five children does not have access to all the vaccinations they need. Among the many barriers is the cost of vaccines, which is increasing relentlessly. The main culprit behind this inflation is pneumococcal vaccine. PCV protects children against one of the most severe forms of pneumonia, and pneumonia is the most common cause of child mortality worldwide. But the pricing policies of the laboratories producing the vaccine are veiled in a cloak of secrecy. To better understand, let's go back to the beginning of the process. PCV starts its life here, in one of the two laboratories that manufacture it. Their quasi-monopoly enables them to charge high prices without disclosing their real manufacturing costs, with the result that buyers are forced to negotiate blindly. There are two purchasing strategies for PCV. Firstly, countries purchase it as part of their routine childhood vaccination programs. Low-income countries have temporary access to the vaccine at a reduced, partially subsidized cost of $21 per child. Some of these countries could lose this support in the coming years and may no longer be able to afford the vaccine. Other middle-income countries, considered too rich to need help, have never been able to afford to provide the PCV vaccine to their children. Secondly, PCV is used by humanitarian organisations in emergency situations. But they too are charged prohibitive prices for the vaccine. For example, in 2013, MSF wanted to immunise children in South Sudan's Yida refugee camp. But despite lengthy negotiations, the organisation was unable to acquire the vaccine at an affordable price and had to restrict vaccination to under two-year-olds, rather than providing protection to all children up to the age of five. MSF has been campaigning for 5 years for PCV to be made available at an affordable price and is now calling for more transparency about the manufacturing costs and the pricing policy in different places around the world. But most of all, MSF is demanding that PCV be made available at a maximum cost of $5 per child.